never under a statewide stay-at-home order. Other states that never saw a lockdown still saw unemployment go up as the national economy tanked, but now every single one of them is still better off than those Democrat states I just showed you. The eight states that didn't fully lock down had an average unemployment rate of 9.1%, still much lower than the others I cited. Now, this shouldn't surprise any of us. We trust the people.